described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas, Inc. presents The World Heritage, Istanbul and Cordoba.
The city now called Istanbul first achieved greatness as the capital of the Roman Empire in the 4th century AD. The largest city in what is today the Republic of Turkey, Istanbul experienced periods of prominence and prosperity under Roman, Christian, and Islamic rule.
A ferry passes a building on an island.
Istanbul served as the capital of two different empires under two different names. First, as Constantinople. It was the capital of the Eastern Roman Empire, which became the Byzantine Empire. Then, as Istanbul, the city served as the capital of the Islamic Ottoman Empire. The city was designated a World Heritage Site in 1985.
Thin pointed towers surround a large building with domes. A great hall is inside.
The Ottoman Turks conquered Istanbul and transformed it into an Islamic city in the mid-15th century. The Sultan Ahmed Mosque is the symbol of Istanbul.
It's held up by thick pillars.
This mosque is popularly known as the Blue Mosque.
Patterns cover the walls.
It is called the Blue Mosque because of the striking blue Isnik tile ornamentation decorating its walls.
Mainly blue borders separate patterns of trees and flowers in various colors.
These tiles, with their blazing floral patterns, evoke the distinctive Oriental character of the artwork, reminding Westerners that Istanbul is truly the gateway to the Orient.
One design includes long stems of red and blue poppies against a white background. Europe and the Middle East are shown on the globe.
The Bosporus Strait connects the Mediterranean Sea to the Black Sea. Istanbul straddles the Bosporus Strait, which is located at the point where the continents of Europe and Asia meet. Istanbul's geographic location gave it control over the vital access link to the Mediterranean Sea. This strategic position is what makes the city's history a turbulent one.
More thin towers stick up among the city's different buildings.
A forest of minarets within the urban cluster of the city.
They are the towers.
Mosque minarets are used to announce the Muslim call to prayer.
Four surround a large domed building.
The immense red-walled building, standing next to the Blue Mosque, is Hagia Sophia.
The dome is dark gray.
Hagia Sophia was built as a Christian church in the 6th century. At that time, Istanbul was Constantinople, the seat of the Byzantine Empire, ruled by the Eastern Roman emperors.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.